Gulf Coast and beyond here in Birmingham, Alabama. Sloss Furnace behind me, one of the most haunted places in Birmingham. And I'm going to do a walkthrough real quick. There's where somebody fell to their death. And there's some more stuff right here. And that's one of the lights where Zach Bagans at night had the light shining on him and the other ghost teams that have been here. This is the hall where all the creepy lights come down, or the little passageway. It's pretty cool. This is outside on the other side here. There's the Sloss logo, the water tower, and some more here. This place is absolutely enormous. I don't know that I'm gonna have time to get through the whole thing, but just wanted to show y'all what it looks like. Hopefully to come back here and ghost hunt one night. It's a few hours from my house. We're just passing, coming back from Nashville, so just wanted to see it. And this place is absolutely amazing and creepy as it gets. Wow, this is just creepy. I can see why they ghost hunt here. Is there anybody down here? Somebody make a sound. Okay, too much contamination. Outside here. Shot the tower there. Some more towers. That's going to wrap it up here at Sloss Furnace. If y'all are in Birmingham, come down and check it out. And this place is huge. I probably didn't even get to go through all of it, but I will be down here for a ghost hunt at some point. And it's very creepy. I try to do a voice recorder. Too much traffic and people talking in the background, but I tried. I'll analyze the audio and see, but I think at night when this place is quiet, definitely something. It's really creepy. Some little places I didn't go, little stairwells and things like that. So I'll keep you posted. Gulf Coast and Beyond, out.